Growing up, my father was very strict. Then I thought I have to be very friendly with my son, like a friend. And then I have seen few kids who are really spoiled because their parents have been really friendly.
If your child is born in your home, you should not think you have to do something with the child. You must look at yourself because children don't listen to you. So you must become in such a way that when he looks at you, he wants to be like you. You try as hard as you want, he will do everything that you don't like just to freak you.
Ikkada pellayi pillalu unna vallu entha mandi unnaru? Aha, chaala mandi unnaru. Okay. Oh, adi andike question asla actually. So ee question it's a from a parent to a parent. Meeru I have seen few videos where you spoke about your daughter. This has been a big doubt as a father for me because growing up my father was very strict. Then I thought I have to be very friendly with my son, like a friend. And then I have seen few kids who are really spoiled because their parents have been really friendly. And then I think little bit of koncham strict undalam. So there's a lot of confusion. What do you think, according to ante neeru, obviously to each to their own, but nee drishtilo what is the right way of parenting? To be valaki full freedom ah ledante koncham tough undala pillalato?
Why should we think on these terms? A child is not a… You must understand this. If a tiger is born, let's say, a tiger cub is born, 90% of what he needs for his life is within himself. Only 10% parenting. The tiger's parents, mother and father, do just a little. 90% is intrinsic. If he just eats well, he becomes a good tiger. This is all. But now you're born as a human being, your only 10% is within you of being human. 90% has to be nurtured. This is the significant thing about being human, because the range of possibilities of how many varieties of human beings you can be within yourself is too many. That is not so for any other creature. They are born like that, nature has fixed it like that. Little variations, 10% variation between one tiger and another tiger. If both of them eat well, they are about the same tigers, isn't it? So because of this, human parenting becomes an important aspect. So once you bear a child, it's a 20-year project. That is if they do well. If they don't do well, it's a lifelong project. So you want them to do well so that you can be free. Yes? Because you understand if they don't do well, they will sit on your lap for your rest of your life. No, no, they must go. So what do you have to give them? You don't have to teach them the tricks of the world, that they will learn. Some will learn easy, some will learn the hard way. It's okay, they must learn it their way. What you give them is what it means to be human being. This is all you give them. So for this, you must look at yourself. You don't have to do much with them. If a child arrives in your house, if your child is born in your home, you should not think you have to do something with the child. You must look at yourself because children don't listen to you. Whatever the nonsense you speak, they're not listening to you, just like me they are. I'm not listening to anybody, I just look at them and answer them. They're just looking at you, observing every little thing that you do, how you sit, how you stand, how you speak, what is the expression on your face. All this they're doing, you see how the child is looking?
Yeah, yeah.
He's not listening to you, he's looking. So you must become in such a way that when he looks at you, he wants to be like you. So being a star in Andhra Pradesh, Telangana is fine, that's a profession. But you must become a star to your child. Child should think, my father is a star. not because you are popular in the world, but he sees you as the best human being that he can think of, because there is not much exposure for him, there is a safety. He is not seeing so many people, he is just seeing mother, father, a few people.
Yeah.
Among the few people that he sees, he must look at you as you are the best man out here. If he sees that…
That's what I'm working on, Sadhguru.
If he sees that, he will anyway go that way. If he doesn't see you that way, then he will look all over the place for some other kind of example.
Yeah.
Today, the examples that he sees are not necessarily at home or school or in the neighborhood. They are somewhere in another part of the world. They may not even exist. I'm saying they may not even exist, but they're influencing him. So especially if his screen time has to go down, you must be really a superstar at home. You understand?
Everyone.
Yes. It's not just for him, for every one of you, this is the only way your child wants to be who you are. He looks at you and thinks, oh, my father, this is not what I want to be. Then you try as hard as you want, he will do everything that you don't like just to freak you. Yes, you've done it. Just to freak you, he will do something. Just in reaction, even if you're saying the best things, he is doing the opposite of it, just in reaction. So this is very, very important. This is not about giving freedom, this is not about being strict. You just create an atmosphere where he's naturally looking up to you, he wants to be like you. In this, if you fix yourself, everything is fine, there's very little parenting to do. It's like, see, even the chicken, ducks, tigers, lions, all of them have done this. If they walk, see how all the little ones are walking behind, running behind them. They desperately want to be like their mother or father. Have you seen this? Your children should become like that. For that, you need to work on yourself, not on them. Thank you.